Peter!
What's your plan here, Rose?
Hey!
Stay alive as long as possible.
Rose!
How did you get mixed up in all this?
When I called the emergency number my uncle gave me, Peter answered.
Okay.
Put your fucking hands on the ground!
Okay.
On your knees, now!
He's coming.
Get down, stay low. Rose, please. Get out of there right now.
Peter!
Down here.
I want to get these motherfuckers.
Thank you.
Rose, get out of here!
I'm coming back.
I never left.
Look at me!
Rose!
And just be grateful I'm not the one holding the fucking gun.
He killed my aunt and uncle! Fucking shoot him!
It's not up to us, Rose, I can't!
Why did you tell your boss we're coming in?
It's an order, Rose!
You and your orders, Peter!
Rose, what were you thinking?
What? Shuffle the fucking playlist!
They were shit-talking you!
Who cares?
I care!
Wait, where are you going?
I'm gonna try to stop it.
Peter!
You're the good guy in all of this.
Hey. We have to go, come on!
Don't fight for that.
We'll send someone to pick you both up.
Not until you can get this shit under control. You stay together.
Peter, what are you doing?
I'm taking care of Rose. Protecting somebody.
Don't worry. She's in good hands.
That weighs on you.
Keep him safe.
Kind of my job now.
You alright?
You good?
Yeah, you?
Are you?
What happened at the hotel is not gonna happen again. Okay, I promise. Whatever it takes to keep her safe, remember?
Peter.
Safe now. You're not gonna forget about me, right?
I couldn't if I tried.
I promise you, I'm gonna call you, okay?
And when I do, you better pick up.
I will. I kinda owe you one.
Yes, go ahead.